Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another video. This is our, almost put 10, 5K. That's right. 5K celebrationness. Yeah. And I have on some viewer submitted do-rag with Atlanta wrote on it. I know y'all probably can't see me. But one of the viewers suggested that I do a little suit and tie. So I decided to do an oversized vintage sport coat. And you see how I chose the blue shirt with the blue tie. Y'all like that? I'm going to go back so y'all can see. All right. Hopefully y'all can see. Let me turn this light on. It's hot in here. All right, hopefully y'all got good views. What y'all think? Oh, and the shoes. Y'all can't see the shoes. They hurt. The shoes were also viewers submitted. Shoes. I like those shoes. Ooh, fancy. Alright, so we got some broccoli, we got some boudin, we got some king crab, we got some boiled egg, and the cucumber has made a return. And y'all, I'm so happy, I'm so thankful for this opportunity. Thank y'all so much for all your likes, all your comments, all your support, all your love. Man, it's just been an amazing journey. Like, I don't know what to say. Like, it's just been an amazing journey. I'm hungry though. I forgot my lemon. Some lobster, king crab, boiled egg. Hopefully y'all got good views. But man, what an exciting moment this is. Literally this time last year. Oh, this sauce is hot. This time last year, I was recording on a cell phone. Let me let y'all see it. So tender. Ooh. I don't do no potatoes this time. I don't know, potatoes get you full quickly. Well, how y'all doing today? How y'all doing? That's good. Of course, we got the B-Love sauce. We got the boudin. Y'all have to try this boudin sausage. It's bomb. I wish I could get the 5 and the K to stay, but it don't look like it wanna do me good, so. after that. And we had a boiled egg in a long time. Got to have that boiled egg. Got to have that boiled egg. Thank y'all so much for watching my videos. All the positive feedback is definitely appreciated. Definitely appreciated. Soup though. This is good. For anybody that's thinking about on the channel, I want y'all to know that time gonna go by so fast. Start today. Start today. It's literally been a year for me. Like, I can't even believe it. Start a channel, start today, like right now. Ooh, that sounds hot, boy. Man, I've been thinking about this video. I've been thinking about this video. So long. I don't know why my 5 and the K giving me such a hard time. It was fun while it lasted, right? Y'all got to see. See, y'all got the tie figured out. A little bit, huh? Y'all got to see professional me. Man, it's hot. That's better. Thumbnail. That's that boudin, y'all. I know a lot of people. Been doing the it's hot. That's all still hot. I know a lot of people been doing the big broccoli. The first one I saw was on I think it was Dame Dash page. First time I saw it, I think he was out sick or something and his cousin was filling in for him. I think he said it was his cousin. And I was like, wow, that broccoli looks good. Try this big broccoli thumbnail. I know y'all get down there in that bowl. That beluga sauce is hitting today. Y'all freeze it. Freeze your beloved sauce. I'm having to make sure I'm still. Oh! I'm gonna put my eye out. Alright, let's get to this big kahuna. Look, so y'all know I got long arms, right? It's the big kahuna. Look at that. Show y'all how long that is. Let's get to the big kahuna. I forgot the scissors, man. Can't do the king crab like that. There's something in there. I'm going it out. Excuse me.
those of y'all that say I never said. I be forgetting. I be so into this this food, man. I know there ain't no excuse. This is a big one. This is about the biggest crab leg. This is a colossal. That fat off of there. Put that in there. I've never seen one with meat in every section, but this one has meat in every section. And it was cheaper than Publix at Sam's. Publix is $22 a pound, and they king crab leg look like the ones that I ate earlier when I first started the video. That fat off of there. Hopefully y'all enjoying this video. I know y'all probably gonna be like, one scene he got glasses, one scene he don't. Well, that's how it be sometimes. That tender. I agree, that is saltier. Somebody said the king crab is saltier than the snow. I agree. It's definitely salty. About my own. Oh, I got the. Trying to get it out whole. This is truly a celebration. Man, like I say, man, when you grow up eating like this, you got a crab growing up, that was a treat. Let alone king crab, never even heard of king crab. Glad y'all enjoying this video, by the way. Trying to make sure y'all can still see the 5 and the K. Checking, make sure we're still rolling. I can't see the thing.
so great. Excuse me. That's pretty good. Man, so definitely ain't much talking. I told y'all from the beginning wasn't gonna be much talking. This is too good. Okay. case y'all missed it. Bam! In the beginning of the video, the shirt, the tie, the shoes, all viewers submitted. It's definitely a good idea when you thought about it, but excuse me. As you start eating, it's hot. I'm considering. Like, it was a good idea. But it reminded me why I do shirtless mukbangs. Definitely. Because I got hot. Or fine. I think the time is about to end. Woo! I'm full. Oh, also, this video was sponsored by Diamond Monet Lee. I believe is her name. We sponsored y'all. I forgot to throw that in at the beginning. So this was actually a sponsored video. The clothes were sponsored. And the food was also sponsored. I didn't buy none of it. Alright. That's how you do it, right? Appreciate you. Appreciate y'all. Appreciate y'all. All y'all for the love. The likes. The comments. The subscribes. The shares. I've seen a few of my videos floating around Facebook. And for everything. And this is a blessing. What more can you ask for? Definitely feeling like a true king. I'm full. For sure, I'm probably sweating my ways out. Hopefully, I got some more boudin at Kroger. I know everybody keep asking for the cucumber, rice, and sausage. I think I'm gonna use the boudin for the sausage. Right with the rest of this sauce. And yeah. If you're first time here, click like and subscribe below. And as you know, if this is also your first time here, the way that I end my videos is usually with the same quote. Love yourself and you'll love somebody else, or something like that. Thank y'all for watching. I'm full. Peace. Somebody come wipe this sauce off my face.